I held your hair back when you were throwing up.